10 Benefits of Turmeric in Male Health. Male health concerns, though not generally discussed, are as important as female health concerns. They include a range of health concerns which could occur over middle age to old age in men. These concerns are not limited to the ones affecting male reproductive system but affect overall health in males. Today we will be going over various health concerns regarding male health and examine how turmeric can benefit in each of them. 10 Benefits of Turmeric in Male Health. Turmeric is blessed with anti-inflammatory and antioxidant property which back most of its therapeutic properties. Curcumin is turmeric's principal bioactive molecule which offers therapeutic effect in most ailments. 1. Turmeric benefits male reproductive system. Impotence or erectile dysfunction is a disorder that commonly affects millions of males worldwide. Animal studies show that curcumin derivatives are better than Viagra and Cialis, Sildenafil and tadalafil in treating erectile dysfunction. Exposure to certain toxins or smoking or even use of certain medications can induce male infertility. Curcumin protects against drug-induced testicular toxicity caused by drugs such as chloroquine, cyclophosphamide, dexamethasone, metronidazole, aflatoxin, etc. Nicotine, tobacco smoking, and chronic alcohol administration is proven to cause infertility, and curcumin has a therapeutic effect on them. Prostatitis is inflammation of the prostate gland which presents with pain in the groin and discomfort while urinating. A clinical trial was conducted where individuals suffering from bacterial prostatitis were given curcumin along with other herbal extracts. 90% of the group receiving these combination showed improvement, and within 6 months they had no recurrence of prostatitis. Benign prostate enlargement is a non-cancerous growth of the prostate gland which affects older men. Mareva, a specialized formulation of curcumin, is found to improve quality of life and reduce urinary tract infections in individuals suffering from benign prostate enlargement. What does this mean? Curcumin's anti-inflammatory and antioxidant nature can help in treatment of various disorders related to male reproductive health. Animal studies show that curcumin can help in erectile dysfunction, and it is also proven to protect against toxicity-induced male infertility. 2. Turmeric protects from heart diseases. Heart disease is the leading cause of death for men in US. Curcumin protects the heart from diseases. Animal studies demonstrate that curcumin shows therapeutic potential in treatment of heart attack, cardiomyopathy, arrhythmia, and protects heart from damage. Atherosclerosis is buildup of fats and plaque which blocks the arteries. Animal studies show that curcumin has anti-atherogenic effect and reduces cholesterol and blood lipids. Curcumin is identified as a novel agent for treatment of heart failure. Dietary curcumin is proven to initiate cardiac repair and restore cardiac function after heart attack. What does this mean? Curcumin is good for heart health. Inclusion of turmeric in diet can protect heart from diseases and restore cardiac function. 3. Turmeric is therapeutic in lung diseases. Smoking increases the prevalence of lung diseases in males. Few of the common lung diseases affecting men are chronic obstructive pulmonary disorder, pneumonia, and even lung cancer. Curcumin serves to be therapeutic in various respiratory disorders. Curcumin is proven to protect lung from inflammation and damage occurring as a result of smoking. Its anti-inflammatory and antioxidant property reduces inflammation and lung cancer progression in COPD. It also has the potential of reversing steroid resistance in COPD. Abidiet Al reported that curcumin is a safe and effective add-on therapy for bronchial asthma as it reduces airway obstruction. Its anti-inflammatory activity is said to have potential in treatment of viral pneumonia. Curcumin prevents progression into lung cancer, inhibits growth of lung cancer cells, and also prevents metastases. What does this mean? Curcumin protects the lung from various acute or chronic respiratory disorders and smoking-induced damage to lung. It can potentiate conventional treatment outcome for COPD and lung cancer. 4. Turmeric is an anti-cancer agent. The types of cancer that are generally prevalent in men include prostate cancer, colon cancer and testicular cancer. Prostate cancer is cancer of the prostate gland, which secretes fluids that contribute to semen. Research studies show that curcumin can inhibit tumor growth in cancer cells, kill cancer cells, and prevent them from spreading to other parts of the body. Curcumin also reverses drug resistance in prostate cancer cells. Testicular cancer can affect one or both testes, but it has the highest cure rate among other cancers. Curcumin is found to induce cell death and prevent growth of testicular cancer cells. Colorectal cancer, or cancer of the large intestine, is the third leading cause of cancer in men. Curcumin can prevent development of colon cancer. Curcumin inhibits growth of colon cancer cells and colon cancer stem cells. Curcumin in combination with resveratrol serves as a therapeutic strategy for colon cancer. To ascertain the dose of curcumin for cancer, please refer to turmeric/curcumin dosage for cancer, a scientific plan. Consult a doctor before taking curcumin supplements. What does this mean? Curcumin has potent anti-cancer and chemo-preventive property, which can aid in treatment of various cancers like prostate cancer, testicular cancer, and colon cancer. 5. Turmeric is a natural anti-diabetic agent. Over 13 million men worldwide are affected by diabetes. Type 1 diabetes is when the pancreas does not produce enough insulin, and type 2 diabetes is when the body cells fail to respond to insulin, both contributing to high blood sugar. Curcumin is a natural anti-diabetic agent. Its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory activity helps in treatment of diabetes and the associated complications. Animal study shows that curcumin is an effective blood sugar reducing agent and can improve blood lipid profile in diabetes. Curcumin also prevents insulin resistance. A study in humans demonstrated that curcumin supplementation for 9 months reversed diabetes development in pre-diabetic population. What does this mean? Curcumin is a natural anti-diabetic agent. It reduces blood sugar levels as well as lowers insulin resistance. It can also prevent development of diabetes in individuals suffering from prediabetes. 6. Turmeric can protect from liver disorders. Liver failure in men could occur as a result of cirrhosis, hepatitis infection, and alcohol consumption. Curcumin's anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and detoxifying properties aid in protecting the liver from damage and disease. Cirrhosis is a condition of liver damage that is characterized by scarring of liver tissue. Curcumin's anti-inflammatory and antifibrotic activity can aid in prevention and treatment of liver cirrhosis. Hepatitis, or inflammation of the liver, is caused by hepatitis virus at times. Curcumin exerts antiviral effect on hepatitis virus. Read turmeric for hepatitis C. It also exerts protective effect on non-alcoholic liver inflammation and drug-induced liver damage. Excessive alcohol consumption is also a prime cause of liver injury. Low doses of curcumin are proven to protect from alcohol-induced liver injury by increasing antioxidant defenses. What does this mean? Curcumin's antioxidant nature protects the liver from damage and disease. It also finds use in protecting the liver from alcohol-induced injury. 7. Turmeric fights STD. Sexually transmitted disease affecting men include chlamydia, gonorrhea, syphilis, HIV, herpes, etc. Curcumin has broad-spectrum antimicrobial property, which makes it an effective treatment for STD. Gonorrhea is a sexually transmitted disease characterized by discharge from the urethra and inflammation. It is caused by bacteria Neisseria gonorrhea. Curcumin is found to inhibit the growth of the bacteria and reduce the infection. Genital herpes is a viral sexually transmitted disease. Curcumin demonstrates antiviral effect against herpes simplex virus. Curcumin and its related compounds prevent activity of genes that help in multiplication of HIV. What does this mean? The broad-spectrum antimicrobial activity of curcumin aids in fighting infections that cause sexually transmitted diseases. 8. Turmeric can counteract damaging effects of smoking. Addiction to smoking and tobacco not only affects lungs but has deleterious effects on other organs too. Cigarette smoking can give rise to malignancy of the oral cavity, respiratory tract, food pipe, lung, pancreas, etc. Benzopyrene is a cancer-inducing compound present in cigarette smoke, which activates a protein named nuclear factor kappa B and initiates tumor formation. Research shows that curcumin suppresses such activation, thereby protecting from smoking-induced lung cancer. Curcumin is also found to exert protective role in tobacco-induced stomach cancer. Smoking can lead to pulmonary emphysema, in which air sacs of the lungs are damaged, leading to breathlessness. Animal study suggests that oral curcumin can protect from cigarette smoke-induced pulmonary emphysema. Studies show that curcumin also protects cigarette smoke-induced changes in blood lipids and cognition. What does this mean? Oral curcumin can protect from smoking-induced damage to lung and other organs, and is a great adjunctive therapy during smoking cessation. 9. Turmeric remedies kidney disorders. Kidney diseases tend to go unnoticed. They present with symptoms such as fatigue, lack of sleep, frequent need to urinate, swelling in ankle and feet, reduced appetite. Visible symptoms included blood in urine, or change in urine color and consistency. Kidney failure and chronic kidney disease generally occur as an age-related disease in men. Curcumin's renoprotective effect has been demonstrated in various kidney-related disorders like diabetic nephropathy, chronic kidney failure, ischemia and reperfusion, damage caused by acute loss of blood supply, and kidney toxicity caused by heavy metals and medicines. Curcumin's antioxidant property is held responsible for its protective effect on kidney. It holds promise for treatment of chronic kidney disease. Curcumin also protects the heart from damage occurring as a result of chronic kidney disease. Clinical trials suggest that curcumin supplementation improves antioxidant defenses and reduces inflammation in individuals suffering from chronic kidney disease. What does this mean? Curcumin's antioxidant property aids in protection of the kidney from injury and disease, and also aids in treatment of various kidney disorders. 10. Turmeric can help in metabolic syndrome. Metabolic syndrome is a number of health conditions: abdominal obesity, high blood pressure, high blood sugar and high blood lipids. Abdominal obesity is a major health concern in men. This can affect the health negatively, since it is linked with development of cardiovascular disease. Curcumin exerts anti-obesity action by inhibiting development of fat cells and preventing fat accumulation. Dietary curcumin is found to reduce obesity-induced inflammation and prevent development of obesity-induced diabetes. Curcumin supplementation in combination with dietary change and exercise is found to enhance weight loss by 4.9%. Body fat loss by 8.43% and reduction in hip circumference by 2.5% in 60 days. Yang et al. Reported that curcumin at a dose of 1,890 mg per day for 12 weeks reduces cholesterol and blood lipids in individuals suffering from metabolic syndrome. Combination of curcuminoids and piperine is an effective adjunctive therapy for metabolic syndrome. What does this mean? Curcumin's anti-obesity and lipid-lowering effect is beneficial in treatment of abdominal obesity and metabolic syndrome. Dosage. Start including 1/2 to 1 teaspoon turmeric in diet. The fats in your diet should aid in absorption. A therapeutic way of taking turmeric is the golden paste. The fats and black pepper in this preparation aid in absorption of curcumin in the body. 1 to 2 teaspoons of golden paste once or twice a day should help. Turmeric milk is also a delicious way of taking turmeric. If you need help finding out good brands of turmeric powder or supplements, please check this link. Precautions. Turmeric in diet is absolutely safe. Studies show that doses up to 8 grams of turmeric do not pose any side effects. However, we do not advise more than 4 grams a day, which would qualify as 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder a day. Excess of turmeric could cause gastric discomfort. Turmeric supplements should be avoided in case of pregnancy and lactation. If suffering from gallbladder issues, prior to surgery. If taking blood sugar lowering medicines, blood thinning medicines and stomach acid reducing drugs. Please consult a doctor before taking turmeric supplements. Conclusion. Based on the scientific evidences, we can understand that including turmeric in diet can help prevent most of the diseases, or turmeric can be used as an adjuvant therapy in treatment of most diseases. Turmeric is good for mitigating male health concerns. It is good for fighting female health concerns too.